This is not a fairy tale. Come and play the game. If you want to take the tower on, you'll have to say his name. It's Wily. Wily. Wily Sneak. It's off to the tower.
You'll be up against each other.
Sabotage the game, my friend, but do not blow your cover. I am waiting for you, kiddies.
Who will take the rest?
As only one will escape. And the rest. God slapped!
Oh! I had you there. That's my impression of the moon howler. Here's some more. Madame de Visage.
Hey, bonjour, you neat wits.
The crow man. And even the voice.
Caretaker!
Blimey, that's my best one yet. Oh, good. That will be the unfortunates. Up they come, up to the tower. I hope they're feeling brave. 6 floors of misery, ransomication, and untold doom. This batch of unfortunates are from Walton. There's Elizabeth, who's a champion bog snorkeler. Joseph, who's a sucker for a nice pair of shoes. Ems, who isn't left-handed. That's Leon, he reads bus tickets for fun. Emma, she's from London. Hang on, how did she get in there? And Aaron, who's named after a jumper. In they go. Ha 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 ha. This is my watch tank. This is where I get to see everything that goes on in the tower. For years, mob and Castle of Unfortunates have been coming to the tower. Imprisoned at the top, they work to pass the challenges and escape each floor. For each challenge, a new saboteur is chosen.
You are the saboteur.
Only one will escape with the key of freedom. And the rest remain
trapped! Floor 6, Giant Appetite.
Ha! Let's hope the unfortunates haven't bitten off more than they can chew. A hungry giant is waiting for his guzzle snacks. To pass this challenge, the unfortunates must set his banqueting table with the correct items in place. If they hear the giant coming, they must hide quick. But watch out, as someone will be trying to spoil the party. If the table is not set when the time runs out, they will fail.
Fee, fi, fo, fum!
Time for the saboteur to have some fun. I'm getting too old for this. So, who is the one who can't be trusted? It's time to pick the saboteur.
Emma, do not react. You are the saboteur. It is your job to ensure your team fail this challenge. You are the only one who can hear my voice, and the only one who knows that the giant does not exist. When the others are hiding, come out and destroy the banquet. I will guide you through your whisper clip.
It's Emma! If she fails, she'll be trapped on the top floor.
Unfortunates, this is Giant Appetite.
To pass, you must have the banquet table laid at the end of 2 minutes. Let the challenge begin now!
Emma, start by helping the others.
I've got the four!
Come on!
That's it. Remember, there is no giant, only you. When the others are hiding, you need to come out and destroy the banquet. Here he comes. Hide now. Wait. Out you come. Really go for it. Yes. That's it. Push things off. Back you go. Okay, come out now and remember to look disappointed. The next time a giant comes, try to push things further along the table. That way the food won't land near you. Help the others. Encourage them to work quickly. Then they won't suspect you.
Come on.
Great. Come out now. Yes.
60 seconds.
Yes. Brilliant Mortimer! Come on, don't be the last one out!
It's coming.
Work with the others, quickly!
Come on, hurry! Hurry! They've
almost set the table, but don't worry. You have one more chance to ruin things.
Mortimer!
Get ready! Here he comes! Remember to push the food away from your hiding place! Go! Move along the table! Brilliant! Get back! Quickly! Quickly! Come out now! Look like you're helping the others, but don't let them complete the table!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hurry!
Your time is up. You have failed miserably.
I think that all went rather well. Or did it?
You must now vote for who you think the saboteur was. Elizabeth, who do you think the saboteur was, and why?
I think the saboteur was Joseph, because every time everyone kept on working together and talking, but Joseph didn't.
Joseph, who do you think the saboteur was?
I think it was Ems, because all the stuff landed by her when we were hiding from the giant under the table.
Ems.
I think it was Emma, because when we were hiding from the giant, she was always out before any of us.
Leon.
I think the saboteur was Emma, because she was always last to get out from the table.
Emma.
I think it was Joseph, because he wasn't really helping as a team.
Aaron, who do you think the saboteur was?
I think that it was Emma, because when I was under the table, all I heard was crashing from their side.
You have voted for Emma. I can now reveal the saboteur was, in fact, Emma. Emma, although you sabotaged the challenge, you were detected. Therefore, you will not be leaving this room. The others are free to pass to the next floor.
So, a successful sabotage, but not quite sneaky enough to succeed.
Emma, why do you think you failed as a saboteur?
Because I think I was a bit too noisy.
Poor unfortunate Emma.
You're trapped!
Emma ruined the giant's dinner, but also her chances of freedom!
Floor 5!
Beware the crow man!
A wrong move in this challenge could blow it all! A murky meadow where a crow man guards 13 flickering pumpkins. To pass this challenge, the unfortunate must sneak past him and blow out 3 pumpkins. But beware, some of the pumpkins are bad and will disturb the crow man. Blow out 3 bad pumpkins and they will fail. It's time to pick the saboteur.
Ems, do not react. You are the saboteur. It is your job to ensure your team fail this challenge. You must use your powers of persuasion. Get the others to choose pumpkins with yellow on them. These will wake up the crow man. But don't be too obvious, or they'll suspect you. I will guide you through your whisper clip.
So, Ems is going to be trying to ruffle some feathers, rather her than me.
Unfortunate.
This is Beware the Crow Man. To pass, you must blow out 3 pumpkins without waking the crow man.
Let the challenge begin now!
Ems, remember, yellow is bad.
I think we should try the name, because that green pumpkin looks really happy.
No, yellow. Too late. You've got to be quicker next time.
Yes!
Look for the colour yellow. Anywhere on the pumpkin.
suggest the small green one. It has yellow leaves.
I think the green one
next to the orange one.
Yeah.
Because that looks safe.
All right. Oh, yeah, yeah. All right.
Go on.
Brilliant. What? He's gone for the wrong one. Yes. This is dangerous. You can't get the next one wrong. The big purple one.
No, let's go for that one because it's like the green.
The purple one because that looks safer.
Yes.
The safer one, the purple one.
Yeah, the purple one.
Joseph.
Good deal.
Word.
Just wait.
Oh, no.
Choose another bad one, or you're trapped.
The little white one.
Why is Aaron being so false?
Why do you want the
green one? Looks safe.
Yeah.
All right,
Elizabeth.
Yellow with a green lid. Perfect. This one must be bad. The small green one has a yellow lid.
I think the green one, because that looks safe next to the...
Go on, Leon.
This one?
Yeah.
This is the one! You've done it! Your time is up. You have failed miserably.
I think the saboteur did well, good. But will it be enough?
You must now vote for who you think the saboteur was. Joseph, who do you think the saboteur was and why?
I think it was Liam because when we picked the orange or green one, he was dead happy.
Ems, who do you think the saboteur was?
I thought it was Joseph because when we picked the wrong one, he was dead happy.
Liam.
I think it was Joseph because when we picked the right one, he didn't react at all.
Aaron.
I think that it was Joseph because when we got the right pumpkin, he didn't react that good.
Elizabeth, who do you think the saboteur was?
I think the saboteur was Aaron because he kept on picking everything before us.
You have voted for Joseph. I can now reveal the saboteur was, in fact, Ems. Joseph, you will not be leaving this room. The others are free to pass to the next floor.
Ha! If she keeps this up, she could be going free!
Joseph, why do you think the others voted for you?
I think the others voted for me because I wasn't really that happy when we picked the right pumpkins.
Poor unfortunate Joseph.
You're trapped!
Oh, please, come in, Max. It's time, once again, for Scribble Notes. It's how them outside and you lot gets messages to the tower. This one has just come in. Dear caretaker, I hope this letter finds you well and enjoying the 17th century. They take a while to get here sometimes. Can you tell us your first name? From Emily in Bolton. Well, let's see. My name is Caretaker, so I suppose my first name would be The. P.S. Not the, I mean your actual name. Look, I told you I mislost my name on my travels, Emily. If you find it, write me a scribble note. Oh, and try listening in future.
Floor 4! Snake attack!
You wouldn't want to be around when that snake needs feeding.
A strange wall faces the unfortunates. One of them must make it safely from one side to the other, choosing which holes to put their hands in. They must choose wisely, because the wall is home to a hungry, child-eating python. She'll be waiting in one of the holes for a little snack. It's simple. If they get bitten 3 times, they fail.
There's only one thing worse than a snake biting an unfortunate, and that's a snake not biting an unfortunate. Ah!
Leon, do not react. You are the saboteur. It is your job to ensure your team fail this challenge. I will tell you where the snake is each time. It's up to you how you use this information. But be careful, you don't want to be detected. I will guide you through your whisper clip.
Can Leon master the art of sabotage?
Unfortunate.
This is snake attack. To pass, you must avoid the child-eating python. Let the challenge begin now. Leon, the snake is at the bottom.
Top, middle, or bottom.
We should go for the bottom.
Yeah. Agree with Aaron.
It's really safe, yeah.
Yes.
We should try the bottom.
Here he comes. The snake's in the top. See what the others say first.
Top, middle, or bottom.
Perhaps we should... maybe try the bottom again, because
we've just done that one.
Maybe the top.
Yes.
Maybe the top.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Excellent. Don't forget to look disappointed. Just one more snake bite and you've done it. It's at the bottom.
We've tried the bottom and we've tried the top.
Perhaps we should try the middle.
Maybe, yeah.
Good move. They'll trust you now. Look, please.
Yes.
The snake's in the middle. Middle was good last time.
What about the middle again? Because that was good.
We could try that, yeah.
Well,
nicely done, Leon. Bite, bite. Your time is up. You have failed miserably.
Looks like the team have failed. But has the saboteur been seen?
Unfortunate. You have failed miserably. Therefore, the saboteur has succeeded. But... have they remained undetected? Ems, who do you think the saboteur was?
I think it was Adam because he kept saying the wrong holes.
Leon.
I think it was Adam because he was always the first to choose which hole to put hand in.
Aaron.
I think that the saboteur was Elizabeth because she was just looking really suspicious at everything.
Elizabeth, who do you think the saboteur was?
I think the saboteur was Leon because he kept on saying everything before we all decided.
You have voted for Aaron. I can now reveal the saboteur was, in fact, Leon. Aaron, you will not be leaving this room. The others are free to pass to the next floor.
Oh, a successful sabotage, and they kept their identity secret. That's how to play the game.
Aaron, why do you think the others voted for you?
Because I was deciding everything on each hole.
Poor unfortunate Aaron.
Oh, poor Aaron. Let's hope the child-eating python has been fed.
Floor 3. Forbidden chambers.
Ooh, stinky plops and snarty pants. It's them smelly jub-jubs.
In the forbidden chambers are crates of smelly jub-jubs that must be kept apart. To pass this challenge, the unfortunates must stack the crates of the same colour in the matching coloured chamber. But they can only carry one colour at a time and can only enter another chamber if it is unoccupied. If less than two towers are stacked, when the time runs out, they will fail.
There's only three, so who will it be? It's time to pick... the saboteur!
Elizabeth, do not react. You are the saboteur. It is your job to ensure your team fail this challenge. You can do this by mixing up the colored crates, lying to your team, and making sure they do not stack two towers by the end of 2 minutes. I will guide you through your whisper clip.
Ah, Elizabeth! She'll need stacks of cunning to make the team fail.
Unfortunate.
This is Forbidden Chambers. To pass, you must have at least two towers complete at the end of 2 minutes. Let the challenge begin now! Elizabeth, remember, stop them completing two stacks. Mix up the colors. No, you've just taken an orange crate into the orange room. Take it back into purple. Come on! You must mix up the colored crates. Too late. Leon is in purple now.
I need to get in the orange room, Noya.
You're stuck in between them.
Ems, where are you now? I'm in the yellow room still.
Tell Ems to move.
Stop blocking it. I need to get out. Quick. Well, I need to get in the green room. Okay. I'm in the green room at the moment.
Great. Now it looks like Leon is stopping Ems from moving on.
Okay.
The purple room is free. Take the orange crate through. That's it. Now, take the purple crates and get them into the green room. Get Leon to move.
60 seconds.
Keep knocking. Yes, he's moved into the yellow room. Off you go. Get rid of the green crates and keep talking to the others, or they'll suspect you.
Has anybody completed any colours yet?
That's it, but keep it up.
I need to get in the purple room.
You need to get into yellow.
I need to get in yellow room quick.
Yes.
Let me in.
You must get Leon to move.
Oh, I can't get out.
Ems has almost completed the purple room. This is dangerous. Leon's working too quickly. He only needs one more orange. It's in the purple room with Ems.
I need to get back in the orange room. I'm nearly done the yellow tape. I'm in the orange room at the moment. I'm the green room.
You're being too quiet. Say you're looking for the orange.
Who's got the other orange? I'm in the purple room. I need to get to the orange room.
Come on.
Quick.
Two.
Yes.
One.
Your time is up. You have failed miserably.
Oh, nicely done. But has the saboteur been spotted?
Unfortunate. You have failed miserably. Therefore, the saboteur has succeeded. But have they remained undetected? You must now vote for who you think the saboteur was. Elizabeth, who do you think the saboteur was and why?
I think the saboteur was Leon, because when me and Ems were speaking and trying to get into rooms, he wasn't speaking at all.
Leon.
I think it was Elizabeth because she wasn't shouting very much.
Ems, who do you think the saboteur was?
Elizabeth, because when me and Leon were in the rooms, we were shouting what colours we were in. And Elizabeth went shouting what colour room she was in.
You have voted for Elizabeth. I can now reveal the saboteur was, in fact, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, although you sabotaged the challenge, you were detected. Therefore, you will not be leaving this room. The others are free to pass to the next floor.
Just losing the game is easy, but fooling your friends at the same time, that's tough.
Elizabeth, why do you think the others voted for you?
I think the others voted for me because it was too obvious.
Poor unfortunate Elizabeth.
You're trapped!
Elizabeth gets stuck in them confusifying rooms forever.
Floor two.
One way out, and there can only be one winner.
It's the fight for freedom! To win the key of freedom, unfortunates must answer questions on their time in the tower. It's simple. Win and they'll escape. Lose and they'll be trapped. I'm so excited, I could go for a gecko.
Unfortunates,
this is your fight for freedom.
The unfortunate with the most correct answers will be the winner. You have 60 seconds to prove yourself. Let the challenge begin now! Leon, who was the saboteur on floor 4?
Me.
Correct. Ems, how many unfortunates played Giant's Appetite? Too slow, 6. Leon, how many towers needed to be complete at the end of Forbidden Chambers?
4.
Incorrect, 2. Ems, what was the color of the first pumpkin you chose?
White.
Incorrect, green. Leon, what was the color of the giant's tablecloth?
Green.
Incorrect, purple. Ems, who was the saboteur on floor 3?
Leon.
Incorrect, Elizabeth. Leon, how many gargoyles were on top of the snake attack wall?
2.
Correct. Ems, what was the name of the character you met on floor 5?
The giant.
Incorrect. The crow man. Leon, name an item you had to set on the giant's table.
A fork.
Correct. Ems and Leon, your time is up. Leon, you answered 3 questions correctly. Ems, you answered no questions correctly. Leon, you are the winner. Congratulations. Ems, how do you feel about being trapped?
Fine, I got right this far, so it's better than nothing.
Poor, unfortunate Ems.
You're trapped!
Leon, you have won your freedom. Take the key and leave the tower. Before I change my mind.
Freedom is mine!
Gah! Off Leon goes, leaving all his unfortunate friends behind, trapped in the tower. Hey, here's my new impression of them.
I'm trapped!
That'll be you too if you don't scootle off. Well, you wouldn't want to get trapped. We'll be right back.